This is the video guide that will help you to get rid of the ransomware called BoomBuy. BoomBuy. In this video, you will find out why exactly the ransomware is called like that. It is called BoomBuy because it encrypts the data that people store on their hard drives, and then after the encryption is successful, it adds this special BoomBuy extension to the files. So obviously people are able to open their files before the encryption, but after the ransomware file is successfully launched, after it enters the computer, the ransomware starts immediately encrypting the data. And out of the blue, all the files have been given this BoomBuy extension. So people are no longer able to open these files. The ransomware would tell its victims to pay the special ransom for the file restoration. But on the other hand, this doesn't guarantee that you would get your files back if you pay the ransom. So paying this ransom may simply end up in the complete loss of your money and your time. What we recommend you to do is to immediately undertake the measures to remove this ransomware. So go to your Windows Explorer, select C drive or other system drive you have, program files, and choose Internet Explorer as probably the only available browser in this case. We recommend you to download Combo Cleaner Antivirus using this official website, combocleaner.com. combocleaner.com. So use this green download combo cleaner button, download the program, run the installer, and guide through the installation process. Wait until the program is successfully installed into the computer, and there might be slight peculiarity how to start combo cleaner after the installation. The point is that you might not find the desktop icon of Combo Cleaner because of this ransomware. We recommend you to follow the same pattern. Go to the C drive, select Program Files, and select Combo Cleaner folder. Then find Combo Cleaner directly and start the program to detect and delete this ransomware effectively. After you have successfully downloaded and installed Combo Cleaner Antivirus, you need to select your preferred scan type. However, the trial version only gives you the quick scan option, even though the premium one has got full scan and custom scan too. Click on the Start Scan button to begin the detailed investigation of your computer. The quick scan will be in progress, and it may take a while until the quick scan is completed. While the quick scan is taking place, you may experiment with certain settings of Combo Cleaner Antivirus. It has got the powerful anti-ransomware feature. You may select a special folder where you may have all your files stored in a safe place and protect it against all possible ransomware attacks. So you may add this folder and keep your files protected in it. However, this feature again is the part of the premium version only. After the scanning is completed, the program will give you the detailed summary of all threats on your computer and their exact location. Some of these threats may be related to your available browsers like Google Chrome or Firefox. Combo Cleaner will help you to fix your browsers. In fact, all the browsers that have troubles can be easily fixed by Combo Cleaner Antivirus. And what's more important, Combo Cleaner will help you to detect and delete more serious threats like ransomware, and as I have said, it will help you to protect your data from being damaged and infected in the future. So enjoy Combo Cleaner, consider upgrading to the premium version of the software to make sure that all your data is in the safe place.